During the times of troubles, the country was saved by the power of Soviets. It all started with the dynastic crisis. The Rurikovich dynasty was interrupted and the boyar elite was unable to govern the country. The connections between the cities broke up. Entire districts were emptied because of the famine and flight of the peasants. Runaway peasants, dissatisfied nobles and Cossacks, all of them formed huge gangs in the south of the country and began plundering the rich northern cities. In the struggle for power, the boyars committed a severe betrayal. They invited Polish and Swedish troops to Moscow. But the country was saved by the people's self-organization. The cities started electing councils, called Soviets, with the representations of all classes. The Soviets established ties with each other. They supported the militia of Minin and Pozharsky, who quickly expelled the foreign interventionists. The summit of people's self-organization was the Zemsky Sobor. During the Sobor, the whole country elected a new Tsar, Mikhail Romanov.